Thank you very much. I want to thank Emilio for borrowing me his guitar. Let me pick up a pause for Emilio, please. So me and Juan are doing a bit of a duet show now, and I'm going to get Juan's on. I'm back on the stage very, very soon. But in the meantime, I'm going to do you an old song, an old country song, and it goes something like this. Now, why you got a brand new combine harvester? No, no, it's not that one. It's not that one. I'm ready to lay.
too long for my jacket. Makes any sense? Happens all the time at my age, right? Okay. This is a song that Elvis loved. If you're wondering what me and Paul are doing together, we're going to be doing some duets here very shortly. We thought you might like to see what a 50s Elvis would look like on stage at the same time with a 70s Elvis. That was the idea we had in mind. We're going to sing together for you. But in the meantime, Elvis sung this song in 1957. He was a big friend and a big fan of a guy called Fats Domino. You don't hear this song too often, but we'd like to do our best for you tonight.
Thank you very much. So does nobody want this scarf then? Okay. Go first. Come on, find me for it. Come on. Okay, you can have it. I'm not messing with her. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome back on the stage Mr. Juan Lozano. We're going to do a nice duet now. Juan is going to get on the piano. And he's going to play a nice song here. I'm just going to hide behind this chair while I take my chewing gum out. Forgot about that. It's better though, isn't it? You know, anything goes. I'll come and get you in a minute, mate. Don't worry about me. Sometimes sticky behind me here, but it gets caught in the wig. Anyway. Do you like gospel music? We're not doing any of that tonight. Scream for Mr. Juan Lozano, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. you might get a kiss tonight.
Come on, baby.
Oh, he's going for it.
Number two.
after him, won't you? He's alright, he's alright. Mr. Juan Lozano, ladies and gentlemen.
I got you all to myself now. Okay. John, do you want me to use the other microphone or does it matter? Doesn't matter, does it? Okay. Are you ready to rock and roll? This is a song from the movie Viva Las Vegas, and it goes something like this. Mr. Thompson is fantastic.
Thank you,
thank you, boys and the band as well, and girls.